Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Farming Simulator. I'm waiting for it to load. I started a new one, a new map, so now we wait for it to load. Look at the time thing down here. Why is it moving so fast? Oh, it paused. Why is it moving so fast? Would you like to start a short guide to it? No. I haven't played this game in a while. Attach. X. I have not played this game so long. Change to lower adder. What do I do? I'm just clicking random buttons at this point. Well, I found lights. Oh, I don't want to hire a worker. Got it. Okay, now I'm just gonna be harvesting for the next 5 years. What is that spinny thing doing on the back? That little gray spinny thing. I am not the greatest harvester. So. I'll just hire a worker. Oh, you're not dead. Okay, now I have to, what's it called? Cultivating? Cultivating? I think that's what it's called. I was gonna play on the Michigan map, but I have way too much money and I just wanted to start it over. I have like a million. I totally grinded, totally. 100% grinded. For it. I totally didn't cheat. My brother, if you go check out his channel, he completely broke Farming Simulator. Things dirty and I've only done two rows. What if I have wage payment? Who cares? Yeah, I have a dirt mod. My brother put it on me for some reason, and I hate it. It literally just makes it more shaky. I gotta do something. Plant withering has to be off. Has to be off. Okay, it's off now. I hate farming at night, and it's turning night. Faster. This cultivator's so tiny. Look how much this thing's shaking. I have no clue why my brother put a mod for dirt. Like, who cares about dirt? I need a new keyboard. This is horrible. How much work do I have to do? Oh, attach. Season it. Good. Worker. My back's killing me right now. Wait, is it getting night or is it day? No, it's getting night. Unless 7:20 is morning or something. Kind of just boring after a while if you're just cultivating and stuff. ...80% grain tank. Okay. I swear I need a bigger cultivator. This little tractor is like a 1950. It's so loud. At least it feels like 1950. Oh, great. I'm just gonna hire a worker for this. Even though I know two that's Oh, and just like that, it's full. Oh, it's not attached. Missed it. I'm gonna have to pull it up. Now we wait for 5 years. Come on. Oh, this thing's almost full. Okay, where's a place that I can deliver this to? Oh, I think I know this. Not that thing. The silo. Whoa. I am the worst driver in the world. At least right now. Speed limit 50, I'm going 26. Hey, why do you have your lights on? Yeah, you. Why do you have your lights on? Oh, you're just gonna leave me? Okay. I haven't played this game in so long, I have no clue where to deliver this. I think it's right over here. somewhere. Oh yeah, right over here. How much money am I gonna get? 4,000, that's actually pretty good. I've had a big bud in this. I put a 3 wheels on each, right, left, right, back, right, back, and left, back, and I don't know what it's called. And it wouldn't even fit on the 2 lanes right here. It fit on 3 lanes. And all the cars were ramming into me. I could barely make it. I just nailed that sign like nothing. I'm gonna nail this one too. Oh, I missed it. Done harvesting in so long, I have no clue if I'm doing anything right. This is gonna take 5 years. No, I'm almost done. 5 years plus 60 equals 65. So it's gonna take me 65 years to do this. Yay. This is gonna be so fun. What does that do though? I thought he was going the wrong way. I'm just gonna hire a worker. We're gonna go cruise around town. What's up here? I wanna see what's up here. Oh, it's a railroad tracks. Okay. Okay, I'm drifting in a field. Please don't flip over.
No!
Mm. honestly, I think that will be it for today's video. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.